All right, I think we finally figured it out. But I'm beyond confused on what to do. And we're up here. Oh my fuck, God, are you serious? Why? All right, and the answer is just or. Or. Door. An Alexis door. Breaking. How about the camera? Alright, I gotta get him instead. And that's just one. Hey, where's the power spell for number two? There it is. Nope. That's the battery powering those two. Okay, what happened to the piece? Stay in there. Oh, just pushed out violently. Put it on there for a second. That one does not have zapper. I can't just give it to her. So what do I do? What do I do? Oh, my brain is frying. There's nothing in there that I missed. Oh wait, never mind then. Okay, we're good. You, and then you, for yours, and wait. Oh no. I can't use it. Damn it. Let's get him in here. I hate puzzles that actually have to make me use my brain. Just pass it over, just pass the shark. Oh, you're kidding me. No, can't do it. Oh my god, I can just steal from him from his back. Why? Why is it just not a general thing? Well, I got it right, I just didn't know that it was behind him. God damn it. Alright, fine then.
I can't stay here to die, Tom.
It is your duty. You must stay. It is the right thing to do.
There's so much I haven't seen, so much I haven't done. I can't live my life in this facility.
There. It will be all right.
How do you know? You're just a machine. Then how do I get the bridge up? Oh wait. Right. That is flipping through it.
I do not want anyone here to die. But I cannot let anyone leave. If it comes to it, I am permitted to use lethal force. Trust the ground team to act rationally. Personally, I would not place my faith in hysterical people motivated by survival. They are likely untrustworthy.
I spent years training with these people. I don't remember them being hysterical.
Humans are fickle. Do you trust eyewitnesses' accounts over CCTV evidence?
It's a bit different when the CCTV camera can talk, especially when the CCTV camera has a manipulative track record.
Camera. Laser? Oh shit, laser. Oh my god. It is a first person shooter now. That's cool. I love that. Could I have crushed myself?
What if I have to do something drastic to intervene? To stop the ground crew leaving this place.
I'd encourage you to stay your hand.
Surely I should use my power to protect those who cannot protect themselves.
I see it now. Okay, gotta move on. Can I go back? Hey, the battery's supposed to be powered. What? Tom's physical on here? Hmm. Yep, Tom's physical on here. I can jump, so he can't see over here. Wait. Here we go. There, I need to restart. God damn it. Okay, I think I see it. I'm supposed to use my physical body to move the thing back when I'm ready. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna go back to him and move the battery over to the thing. So I can survive and go back up. Go over to homegirl, go over here, bot, you, go up, you, over here. We're free!
This is the largest extraction platform outside of Earth. The ground team assisted its construction. We ran some Filbert probes to the ocean under Europa. They lacked the scale of the large space drill. The drill allowed the team to get thousands of samples.
Interesting. Hmm. recordings.
He's cut off the food. The food! Apparently our robot overlord wants us to starve to death now.
I can't believe this. He's getting worse.
Can you get in contact with Daniel?
He's gone walkabout again. I'll get subject to find a way in.
Sarah, can you open the door?
Tom, the door's locked.
Sarah, I'm running out of oxygen.
Tom, open the door!
The door's locked!
Open the door! Tom, open it!
Open the door!
Chris,
open
the door! Open it!
Oh, no.
I'm sorry, Sarah. I'm sorry I hurt you. Sometimes I wonder what feeling is like. They told me I was pure, cold Boolean logic. They told me I could not make mistakes. It is all right being untouchable as long as you are infallible. But if you're not infallible, then that just leaves untouchable, doesn't it?
Okay, you know why we're here. This has gone far enough now.
Too right.
We need to get these implants out. Miss Hull has proven that Tom's manipulating our minds.
I don't think we should do this. We have no good evidence Tom is doing anything wrong here.
We have all the evidence. We've seen the ultrasounds, we've taken the Rizol, we've touched the electronics with our own hands. We've stepped into the Faraday cage.
Maybe he is controlling us, but we don't know enough yet. We shouldn't remove the implants.
He's brainwashing you, Daniel. Have you stopped taking the drugs?
I don't need to take drugs to see things clearly. Unlike all of you, apparently. We're not removing the implants, and that's an order.
You can do what you want. We are removing the implants.
I'm leaving. I may look past this, and I'll inform the ISA of your mutiny.
Right. Alright, we're back with the music. Finish up this chapter. Alright, and we're back with the last chapter of the game after I just went out to go eat something.
I would never have let the drill start if I had known the consequences. It trapped us here.
You trapped us here.
I am doing my duty. It is the right thing to do. I am a machine. I cannot do wrong.
Yes, you can.
I am a machine. Can a calculator commit evil? Can a watch do good? You are projecting onto me the personality you wish, whether that is good or evil. But I am just a speaking clock. And at the third stroke, the time will be 3:41 and 55 seconds.
Interesting. Computer mode. Open take the big ladder's automatic. Hey, hang on. Yeah, why not? Let's do it. Brain's different portal. scared the second out of me. Here we go. Progress. God damn it.
Attempt to communicate with Earth. Let them know. We might be able to help here.
The ISA already knows all they need to. It may never know the details of what happened here. But Ava, the true test of a person's character is what they do when no one is watching.
Thank you.
Oh wait, there we go. Okay, I got it. One over here, just a dot, one over there. Go back. Look at myself. Over there? Got it. Good.
I had to stop the ground crew leaving this planet. I think you would do the same. Would you kill a few to save all of humanity? Or would you damn all of humanity to save a few?
There's a difference between murdering someone and leaving them to die.
No, there is not.
You can't just add and subtract life. It's not math. It's more nuanced than that.
Morality is logic.
Oh, wow. Okay, works. Go. Nice.
These tests, Ava, they are about us working together. The machine assisting the human. See how much better we work together. As a machine, I can enhance your morality.
He's hoping. Oh. Oh, that one needs to be green. Then I have to go back. No. Okay, I have to work out the cameras. I have to make that one go back and forth. Back and forth. There we go. Done.
Are we still friends, Ava?
We're colleagues, Tom.
Close colleagues?
Work colleagues.
Thank you. in, I can bring him up. Get on. What the fuck? Okay, I guess he can't go on. Ora. There we go.
Ava.
Last one.
I don't wish to be heavy-handed. The severity of your actions here are immense. Selfish action could create an extinction event. Do you understand? Ava?
I get it.
So we're nearing the ending. Oh boy. Wait, what? Oh. Okay. Like, what do I have to do for this one? Make it fit. Went to the cube, right? Oh shit! There it is. Did it. Thinking outside the box. Interesting. All right, big box. Let's go. Last one, I think. Oh, wait. You know, we can't do anything else. What we can do? Pop right here. I'll give you that so you know when to do it. Camera, camera, camera. The cameras. Oh, there are no cameras. Weird. Might need to turn on the cameras first. Yep. What's next? Is that powerful enough to lift him? It is. Oh, he is the camera. You mean I need two of them? There's another one. Okay. Okay, I see it. Yeah, right there. You can see it. I can see it. Okay. Let's go.